Hi there, I'm Valerie. Here is today's video, and then I will be back with news on Warner seeking rights for a Temple Run movie.
Come, I'll show you around. Yes?
Liz?
Yes, sir.
Oh, look, there you are. Good job. Every time we do a good job, I say, good job, Liz.
Thank you, sir.
What's her name?
Liz.
Good job, Liz.
Good job, Liz.
Good job, Liz.
This is Bobby. Bobby, say hello. This is Joe.
Hello.
He does a business card.
It's done.
Fuck. Yes.
According to the Hollywood Reporter, Warner Brothers is currently negotiating bringing the mobile hit Temple Run to the big screen, with Harry Potter and Gravity producer David Heyman also involved. The film will be about an explorer who nicks something from an ancient temple and is then pursued by demons. The studio is now looking for a writer. We'll keep you updated on this project. That's all for today. Subscribe to Film Is Now to keep updated on all the latest trailers and news from Hollywood. And see you next time. Bye.